Because it's growing. What the growing is growing. What is the leaves out there doing? You don't have to reach yourself with a grip on them. You just simply sit and wait until it hits the ground and you wake it up.
Manna.
Pile it up. Bag it up or put it or whatever you want to do with it. But I don't want to bag mine before granted this season. I want to get all of that that is falling from the heavens. In the springtime, we plant. In the autumn, we wait and we cultivate it. The summer comes with the heavy heat. So the spring summer. Yeah, spring summer. The heat. Look at your neighbor, say, neighbor, it's a heat on your feet.
It's
a warm on it. Water it. Water it. If you don't, that ground is going to cover that seed, and that heat is going to smother it, and it ain't going to be no good to them. The Bible tells us that some seeds come on good ground, that some fell on the thorns and the thistles that is a wild it. Watch what you're throwing your seed in there, baby. Watch what you preach to people and make sure the right people that's receiving it. Praise the Lord. This is the season that is falling. The Lord spoke to me and told me to tell you to reach up and grab that. That's all you're earning. And I've learned that I can't make nobody do nothing. If you don't get it, God bless you. I'll see you next time. If you need the Holy Ghost on me, you can let y'all know.
Yeah.